What up? It's the troopers. No time. Let's go. If you don't come on. That way. The elevator. We had to come try chicken, some beef, chicken and beef, but we're running late. Trooper Thursday starts in, holy shit, 38 minutes.
No, you're not ready for it.
That's it. Because we're in a hurry, we ordered in a hurry. So this is like a Philadelphia type joint. I started in Philadelphia, and some vloggers I used to watch way back in 2012, 2013, they used to always talk about the crab fries, which is just fries with crab seasoning on it. But I had them when I went to Atlantic City on Trooper Across America, because there was a chicken piece on the boardwalk. So I had crab fries. Christina got a cheesesteak. And I got a burger. I know I should have got something else, huh? But I didn't have time to look at the menu because we're in a hurry, that's all. We'll come back one day if it's good. If the burger's not good, then I don't want to come back.
They can't do a good burger then. They can't do a good anything.
Yeah, do a good burger. There's like a lot of seafood action. Clams, steamers, oysters, mussels, red, white, baby lobster tails. Where the hell they get lobsters out here? I bet they're scorpions. Kids meal for you next time. Kids meal. Kids' meal. I'm not a fan of cheese whiz or cheese sauce. I like chili con queso. That's different though.
Yeah.
This stuff right here made me feel super full and start feeling sick before I even finished the burger. I know it's a different kind of cheese, but this was really good. I have to tell you, the burger is 3 times better than the Westgate burger. 3 times. 3x for all you nerds. Three. Way better burger. So good, it was juicy. You ready to go? Let's go. If I'm late to Trooper Thursday today, it's her fault. Come on, let's go. Come on, come on.
Coming.
Chickies and Pete's, Chickies and Pete's. I made up my own song for it.
Yeah, your own theme song.
Chickies and Pete's, everybody, Chickies and Pete's. Crab fries, cheesesteak, burger, Chickies and Pete's. Crab rice.
Child.
That was good food. It was good.
A little expensive.
$9 for fries that cost 25 cents though.
Yeah.
Well, the cheese sauce though. It's the pool.
Oh.
Sounds like they're testing a microphone. All right, let's roll. I gotta be an asshole today because I just ate Chickies and Pete's, so I gotta act like I'm from Philadelphia. Last bomb pot you'll play tonight. Down in flames.
I'm gonna try to get a read. Watch you try to get a read on Jason.
I want you two to leg wrestle.
I get
leg wrestle, remember that? You know what? This could be borderline. This could be borderline sexual assault.
Yeah, it is. He's all over.
Not sexual assault. We don't know what sex he is.
He doesn't want to hear. We know his sex, we don't know his gender.
We don't know what he is.
We don't know his gender. When you force someone to listen to your poker, listen. When you force someone to listen to your poker, what's the word I'm looking for? Logic. It's hard to use that word involving him, but that is some sort of battery. That's poker battery.
Is that the right shirt?
Oh shit! I'm sorry. Oh no, it's not on me. Oh, it is? I checked.
Tonight's lock of the decade is the Baltimore Ravens -8.5, kicks the points to the moon.
You mean that's for tonight?
Green Bay, I mean.
Is that tonight?
Tonight, Baltimore is gonna cover 8.5.
Oh, that was close. I was trying to put it in your mask.
But I'm a fool. That would have been good.
I said New Orleans is full of old, crotchety, bitter ass people. And then I said, no offense, Chris. I'm just kidding. You don't play at Orleans. Unbelievable. He said it was unbelievable, Pat. It's unbelievable that he can't beat one pair.
They had the King of Hearts.
It's unbelievable that he can't beat one pair.
Well, maybe he did. I'm not gonna call myself guest vlogger. Monty from Phoenix here. Trooper Thursday. Checking things out here at the Westgate. I am no longer 0 for life on bomb pots. I was lucky enough to win a bomb pot. Here's the man down here killing me, taking all my money.
I want to shout back home to my mother, to Big Johnny. We call him Hannah. Love you,
honey. There you go.
Thanks,
over the other table. Checking things out. Big action going on over here. I can feel it.
Hey.
Let's check out this pot here.
Well, my idea.
Don't panic. Just a little bit of guest vlogging here for the trooper. Oh, he's folding a jack. All right. Taking things out. The low man coffee action. There he is. The man, the myth himself, the legend.
Shout out to Rick and Terry from Michigan. Thanks for coming to say hello.
Nothing funny is happening.
No, nothing funny is happening at all.
I'll tell you before I say something funny and you can report it. I don't know what to say when someone else is holding the camera.
I know, right?
I know.
What? You don't? You say stuff when Lady Trooper does stuff, though.
Yeah, that's a little different. I've gotten used to that.
Yeah.
Can I show him your shirt?
Yeah.
Shirt action. Nice shirt.
I want the bigger kicker.
You?
Yes.
No, you.
Oh.
I don't know.
You scared me to death.
What's the highest pain I have? North
and I come back with more money than I left with.
Okay, I'll tell everybody like that.
That's a big mess.
Trying to switch tables.
That's the right thing to do.
It's the right thing to do, they said. They said switch tables.
Get that table switch in action.
Get that table switch in action. Switch!
Hi, Jessica.
Hi, Jessica. The last time I saw Top Bob
was Saturday.
He was here. He was playing in the game.
Now you're not gonna cover.
He was outside rehearsing the song 13, the Danzig version, because it
about a 60-yard pass play.
It was a request by me for karaoke.
It was wide open. He just ran wide open.
He never made it to the stage. He disappeared
nobody
from the room.
Close to him.
You want to explain yourself, Top Bob?
I went broke and went home.
Is that what happened?
Yeah.
I figured. I didn't want to rub that in, but I figured it had to be something.
Do you want to make up any losses? It's better than Packers this week.
Oh, God. Why don't you give us some more advice?
Hang on.
While we're watching this unfold on the TV screen.
Green Bay to cover the spread this weekend.
So remember back in, like, I don't know, 2005, when it was funny to walk over to someone's chip stack and, like, knock their chips over? And then it was funnier to do it when they were away from the table. It hasn't been funny for a really long time. But Jason thought it would be funny to come over and push my chips over. So it's not 2005 anymore. So we definitely got to retaliate by kicking it up a notch.
He wakes up in the morning and he goes, "What up? It's the trooper."
Shout out to Cash, son of Eric. Thanks for watching my videos.
I lose $99 tonight.
Loser! I'm just kidding.
Yeah, lost $99 tonight. But that's the way it goes.
You don't have any other news? That's the only news you got?
Well, that's about it.
All right.
What a good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, wiping the sweat from his brow.
It was a guitar that did it.
Working hard. He said that wasn't working hard. God damn it. Interpretive dance.
It's a giveaway. It's a giveaway. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Go Gamble versus Go Gamble.
Tim himself.
Who? 30 being.
Feeler bet. You want to see where you're at?
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna give it to somebody. I'll give it to you.
Well, I appreciate it. I don't want to.
I got chip cock.
I just have. Right. I got aces.
No, you can bring another.
Oh.
You got aces?
Yeah, of course.
Oh Jesus.
That's all right. That's all right.
Don't put that on the board.
Nope, it's on there. It's going on. Yeah. Happy 27th anniversary on Wednesday.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Whoever you two are.
Oh, I'm Leslie.
And Chris Sherman.
Chris and Leslie.
It's without a doubt the most fun you can have here. Today.
That's right.
Fun. I've been here a number of times now, and it is always a blast.
Always a blast.
Always a blast. I've never not had a good time here.
Never not had a good time.
Put it out there.
We don't even have strippers or none of that.
Well, not anymore.
Trooper Thursday comes to a close. Sentimental, just kidding. We had a lot of fun. Yo, thank you to everybody who came out tonight. I tried something new tonight, something that I intended to do in the past, but didn't really succeed at. I changed tables like every hour tonight. I went back and forth. Shout out to Mike for switching seats back and forth with me all night. And it really, it was really a lot of fun being able to play at both tables. Thanks to everybody who came by, whether you played in the game or not, everyone who said hello. Remember, if you like my videos, oh, wait a minute, I won 140. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.